cheer for this gentleman here, phenomenal writer.
Mexican charro saddles. There's three boys and then the female that Eric Reed has. They are all whole. They're not gelding. They're not gelded. Yeah. They're stallions. Yes. If
yours or
it has, I think this was an original tradition. I don't know the exact year, but it has been a few hundred years. This was originally the writing of Belinfante, black and white movies.
what part of Mexico did it start at? Was it Spanish, Spain, or?
Mexico City. So it's like deep into the Mexican. Yes.
What state is that, Mexico City?
It's the capital of.
I should know that my wife went to school in Cuernavaca. If we could interview, now who's right there now?
This is Chayla.
Ah, Kayla.
Chayla, she is in a traditional Mexican attire for El Día de los Muertos, which is today. So she has the like the calaca, and as a Mexican tradition, we do altars for the people that have already passed away.
That's the Day of the Dead.
Yes.
The Day of the Dead.
So we do like candy pulls. One of you guys could come over.
I'd like to interview all of you if you want to, because I think you're just great.
Whoever would like to volunteer.
Come on all over. You all look so good. I want to get a good talk from you, okay?
This is Valeria in the yellow saddle.
This is
Valeria
and Pavo. I can't pronounce her name, but she sure is pretty. How long did you say you've been working on that horse for 3 years now?
When I first started riding horses, my dad would like, when I was 9 months, he started like taking me out on the horse. Like when I started like by myself, I was like 10 years old.
So you've been riding a long time.
Yeah.
Well, you sure look good. The horse sure looks
Thank
good.
Thank you.
Let's see. Hold on.
The neck.
Yeah. Okay. Your horse, how long have you been riding that horse?
Since
February. Wow. Okay. How much time do you think you spend now?
I'm not sure. I don't have too much.
Sorry?
I'm not sure.
Well, you should look good. You ride good. How about this gentleman here? I'm so impressed with you guys. I tell you what, I ride a horse, but you guys make me look like such a rank and better. You're so smooth. How about like in your saddle? Did you build your own saddle? Is that a special saddle? I know it's a special saddle.
No, I didn't build this one. I bought this one in Mexico.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a traditional charro saddle. As you can see, you're probably used to Western saddles. These are the charro saddles. Bigger head, saddle horns. They're from Guadalajara, Jalisco, originally. which is where a lot of this originated from.
Is it like a kind of a wholesale, or you used to call it a wholesale with a big horn on it, or?
You hope you don't fall out?
That's all I know. Hey, listen, I fall off too many times for a while, you know. How about, I'd like to talk to that gentleman and that young lady there, okay, if you want to?
Hi, good morning. I guess we're going to start with me.
Can you take a better look? You look so good. I guess that's how you look good, but I know it's the Day of the Dead, is that correct?
It is, sure.
And
my outfit is a
cabrina,
actually, and it's inspired for the Day of the Dead.
Uh-huh. I love your outfit. I mean, I'd like to see what you're looking out that makeup on, but it looks good, okay?
Thank you.
How about this gentleman here? Buenos dias, senor.
Buenos dias.
Como está?
Muy bien, you say?
That's not the extent of Spanish. Thank you. Una cerveza, you know.
Muchas gracias por la invitación.
Well, just, how long have you been riding? Your next set down here in a couple hours, and you do a great job. You look beautiful. I can't thank you enough, okay?
Okay. Thank you.
Make sure.
Moose with antlers 203, axe handles wide, the bugles echo across the continental divide, where grizzlies rule the mountains and bison still gray, and brown trout are 5 pounds in stroking lay. Big sky country with Rocky Mountain glow. I'm inspired by Montana, you know. The town of Scopey's on the outlaw trail, where the wild bunch hold up to avoid going to jail. Those banditos and Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid. From the Dakotas to Idaho, the Canadian corner to Yellow.
I'm just going to pick up a left lead opponent here. Use my left, right leg there. Push off, you push that hip underneath him. It all stems from the hip on what lead you pick up. So the hip has got to be to the left to pick up the left lead. If it's to the right, you'll pick up the right lead. So if you want a particular lead and turn, you know, travel in circles, you want to bend the left lead. And for those that don't know sure what a lead is, you kind of see his left front foot is stretching out in front of his right front foot. That's for support into that turn of that circle. And his left hind foot is coming forward at the same time. So he's in unison there. As far as if he is counter, if he is crossfire, he'd be able to lead him back in if he kind of rough ride. That turn of the lead was kind of rough ride and it's a little uncomfortable for them. So here I'm using my pickup on my hands here. Pick up on his belly, which is my legs here. Just softly roll my spur here to get that backbone coming up. So that way I can get him to use that hind quarter. And I'll just come in here to just a little. And I just take my leg off there because a cow horse, yeah, you're driving him. You can kind of see this horse. He loves to stop. He loves to stop. And that's really good for performance horses. Pick up the right lead here, use my left leg. So having a horse want to stop, ready to stop, is really good stuff, especially for cow horses. You're going, stopping, turning, going, stopping, turning. And so I got a little leg on him. I'm kind of pedaling him here. Pick up on his face, just kind of see if you'll give it to me here. Real soft, here in my hand, just fingertip here. Use my legs. And so I keep driving with my legs here, just kind of I call it pedaling a little bit. And then I take my leg off here. As I come around the corner here, I'll just take my leg off here, you know, and he just dies down. And so I don't use the reins at this point at this, you know, just kind of demonstrating on teaching a horse a lot of feel with my leg, my hand. I'm riding with my seat. I'm riding with rhythm with my horse to go forward. I quit riding for him to quit.
She's not on the slug, she's a better eternity. Could lift the spirit up and all these natural elements, like I say, the wind, the death devils, they'll walk among us, you know, and they'll help these our ancestors fight the war. You know, if it's a victory dance or a hunting, you know, we gotta perform all these ceremonies through prayers. They'll help us get food, and everybody would have these mark on their face. And this mark represents, you know, to keep the bad spirit away and to, you know, keep them sharp of what's going on near and far. And you're more than welcome, you know, to dance with us. If you want to be, feel free to dance.
Another reason, cause you're rolling. Hey,
When I look in her eyes, it ain't no surprise. Sparks start a flying like the 4th of July. She gets me so high when my heart starts popping. When we get to kissing, there ain't no stopping. When it comes to love, she ain't no slacker. My little darling is a firecracker. I gotta get back quick. You gotta be careful with a dynamite stick. Son of a gun, she's fun to handle. And she packs a punch like a Roman candle. She's a pack of black cats in a red paper wrapper. My little darling is a firecracker. I might not wanna take her home in the hay, cause we burned the barn down. One of these days we're a match made in heaven. And it ain't no joke. But surely she's a lot of my life. She goes off with a great big bang. Boy, I tell you, it's a beautiful thing. She takes off, you better hang on tight. She's a bubble of a rocket in the middle of the night. If she makes love, she's a heart attacker. My little darling is a firecracker.
No, for one thing, she can't
talk to my sister. My darling, I'm gonna take a moment to hang, cause we've learned the bar now. She's a light of my life. She's a lot of my life. We got a good thing going and it feels so nice.